So Groundhog Day is next Saturday. So only 7 more weeks of winter. Because it's a week before Groundhog Day, so 7 more weeks of winter.
Nice. Oh, come on, guys.
So you think TJ will go to the car?